I've heard that the Earth looks completely different when you watch it from space. There's a common point between two walls and